such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eye, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason it's clear is because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves of the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
Satin pillows to cry on, satin pillows to cry on. You've got nothing else to rely on.
Satin pillows to cry on.
You gave up the most precious thing in life. You turned from love to be your rich man's wife. The man you married is colder than all his gold. You're something he bought to keep from growing old. Now you've got satin pillows to cry on, satin pillows to cry on. Got nothing else to rely on.
Satin pillows to cry on. Satin pillows to cry on.
Now you've got fancy dresses and big cars and diamonds that outshine the brightest stars. But diamonds just can't replace the love we knew. They won't keep you warm like my arms used to do. Now you've got satin pillows to cry on, satin pillows to cry on. You've got nothing else to rely on.
Satin pillows to cry on.
satin pillows to cry on, satin pillows to cry
days gone by, and did I hear you say? sky. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower?
Johnson with me who said, let's just be glad for the time together. Must have been hard to tell me that you've given all you had to give. I can understand your feeling that way. Everybody's got their life to live. Well, I can say goodbye in the cold.
I'm not feeling any less sour. I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower. And climbing to the top will throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church where people say, my God, that's tough, she stood him up. No point in us remaining. We may as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright, and gay, looking forward to, well, who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God and His mercy, if He really does exist, why did He deserve me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? back over the years, and whatever else that appears. I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally. Alone again, naturally. Alone again, naturally.
Ups and downs, but fate's been kind. The downs have been few. I guess you could say that I've been lucky, and I guess you could say It's all because of you. If anyone should ever write my life story, for whatever reason there might be, you'd be there between each line of pain and glory. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. Lord, there have been times when the times were so hard, but always somehow I made it through. But for every moment I've spent hurting, there was a moment spent loving you. If anyone should ever write my life story, for whatever reason there might be, you'd be there between each line of pain and glory, 'cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. You're the best thing that ever happened to me.
Got her own obligations, Mrs. Jones. We got a thing going on. We both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong to let it cool now. Well, it's time for us to be leaving. It hurts so much, it hurts so much inside. Now she'll go. Tomorrow we'll meet the same place, same time. Me and Mrs. Jones.